Good evening. Thank you for coming out to Buckhead Luxury Living. We'd like for you to stay with us when you're in our fair city of Atlanta, Georgia. And I'm going to go inside and introduce you to none other than Chef Kat. Good evening, Chef Kat. How are you tonight?
I am jazzy tonight. How are you doing, Vonda?
I'm doing fabulous. Thanks for asking. I understand for the viewing audience tonight, you're going to prepare your signature shrimp and your spinach. Is that correct?
Yes, ma'am, I am. Can I please quench your palate with a little bit more water?
That'd be great.
How's that cucumber and mint water working out for you?
It's working out fabulous. Thanks for asking.
Perfect. Let me just top you off a little bit here. Would you like a fresh cucumber on it?
Please, if you will, thinly slice.
Thinly slice?
Yes.
No problem.
Oh, that looks good. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're more than welcome.
Chef Kat, do you always cook in those pumps, in those heels?
Oh, gosh. My clients ask me that all the time, Vonda, and I don't know no other way to be. Gosh. Call me a diva. Call me what you like, but just call me Jazzy Chef Kat.
All
I don't know
right.
No other way to be than in my heels. May I please top my evening off with a perfect pumpkin colored martini.
I don't see why not. Go
Let's
ahead and enjoy.
Okay. I'm cute a little bit here. I already have my martini made. I have my martini glass chilled. And for those of you that know Chef Kat or that have given me the pleasure of cooking for you here in the Atlanta or in the LA area, I think I call it Atlanta, LA, Memphis, Tennessee, Louisiana. For those of you that have had the opportunity of having Chef Kat, you know I love my martinis. One thing that I do promote a lot is whenever I'm doing private parties or whenever I'm having people over for cocktails, I definitely want to encourage them to purchase a Ventura. It intensifies the alcohol. It intensifies your vodka, it intensifies your liqueurs. They have two different kinds. They have a wine Ventura and they have a liquor and a liqueur Ventura. This is a liquor and liqueur Ventura. Actually, it's going to aerate your cocktail and it's going to intensify the flavoring of the vodka. And I'm going to turn the music down just a little bit so that you can hear the vodka and the martini as it aerates. It's a little bit frozen, so you don't hear it as much. Slowly draining it, so it's slowly aerating it.
It's fabulous that you've created that martini for the holiday season.
Yes. A lot of people always say, Chef Kat, can you do something festive for me for the holidays? So we did this last year, actually. It was a really, really big hit. So we decided to try it this year. Excuse me for a second. Let me just move this over here. Let me chill my blending glass. I'm going to take a moment and just say,
wow, it looks like it is delightful.
Oh, it is very, very delightful. Oh my gosh, it is fantastic. Now we're going to go ahead and get this dish started. We're going to start with some fresh spinach. Mushrooms. Green peppers. Shrimp. Oh, does that not look fantastic?
Oh, that looks fantastic.
They're
yes, it does.
Pre-marinated in my personal chef hat made olive oil. A touch of green onion, a touch of red onion, a touch of basil, a touch of bacon, and a touch of garlic.
That's fabulous.
Oh my gosh, excuse me, I've got to turn this up. Oh, that is your sample. Oh. For those of you that have not heard of the late, great, legendary Joe Sample, he has transitioned on and he's left us with all these favorite smooth, jazzy sounds. And Chef Cat loves to rock. Say this hundreds of times, I'm a Louisiana gal, we always start our cooking from the what? From the bottom up. So we're gonna just sprinkle just a little bit of garlic in that pan without any oil because it's already a non-sticking pan. We're gonna put just a little bit of parsley, just sparingly, just a little bit. We're doing what's called dry sauteing right now. Just letting the flavors just dry cook. Just a little bit of fresh ground pepper. And we're going to put a little bit of fresh black pepper, non-ground. A little bit of Mrs. Dash. As it heats up, we're gonna add our oil, shake it up a little bit. While I do that, do you wanna take a look at the wonderful view outside?
Oh, it's fabulous. It's a beautiful night, Chef Cat. Buckhead Lets Her Live and offers plenty for the people who come and visit. Fabulous, fabulous night we're having.
Let's see what's going on outside. Everything's fine. I'm going to smooth this around a little bit here, Wanda. I'm sorry, but you need to use that? Okay.
Oh, okay. It's fabulous. It's fabulous.
Garlic smells fantastic.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh, it smells amazing. It's heating up for us. It's getting nice and hot. Now we're going to take our shrimp, and you may want to come over. And actually, you can come right there, and I'm going to bring everything over a little bit. How about that?
That's fantastic.
I'm going to place it right here. I'm going to add the shrimp in slowly. You can hear it as it sizzles.
Oh, wow.
The butter Actually, not butter. Excuse me, olive oil. Here it is, it's seasoned. Fantastic. I'm gonna let those shrimp just marinate a little bit. We're gonna let them get a little bit. You like your shrimp? You like your shrimp a little bit well done, or you like them a little medium?
Medium's okay.
I thought you liked them a little crispy. But you are a fried shrimp eater, aren't you?
I really am.
Okay. All right, so we gotta make them a little crispy for you.
That'd be good. Thank you.
Make them a little bit crispy. It's gonna take us a little bit of time. Just get those to just marinate a little bit. While that's doing that, we're gonna just add a little bit more garlic to it. Just a tad bit. Add a little bit more parsley just to give it a little bit more beautiful color. And you, as you can see, we have our wonderful wings that we made earlier. We have a flatbread.
Oh, we have that looks shrimp. So good. That looks fabulous.
And I'm just going to enjoy the jazz and my pumpkin color martini, if I may.
Feel free. The viewing audience is loving them some Chef Kat.
While we're just taking a moment, I really want to, I don't know this guy, I've seen him a couple of times at Whole Foods here in the Buckhead area. I think when he comes to Atlanta, he does some filming. He stays over at the St. Regis Hotel for Tyrese. Oh my God, that guy is phenomenal. I was at a standstill in my career as a chef maybe about 6 months ago, and Fonda, you can attest to this. You were calling me and saying, Chef Kat, I really would like for you to fly to LA. I want you to go to this party, that party. I was like, Fonda, I really want to be still. I want to meditate. I want to get into a little bit more intuitive as to what my direction and what God really, where He really wants me to go. And during my quiet and still time and really pondering if I wanted to continue a career as a chef, if I want to stay into pharmaceutical sales or stay as a VP of business development for a local hospice company here in the Atlanta area, I was really just kind of pondering. And I was up one night, maybe around 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, and I came across Tyrese Page. And I'm telling you, this brother is just phenomenal. For those of you that has not listened to the spiritual movement of Tyrese, and the things that this guy says. Now, I'm into Eckhart Tolle, The Power of Now, but Tyrese has a gift beyond. He does not really know me, and I've never cooked for him, and hopefully he will contact my agent as well as my manager and creative director for Buckhead Luxury Living, Vonda Thomas. And Tyrese, you can reach her at 678-619-9627. And what I really want to say is, Tyrese, I was up one late one night. I think I had to fly out to LA in 2 weeks to do a big party for a celebrity client there that Vonda had booked. And I was really pondering if I really wanted to cook again. And some of the things that Tyrese said on his Facebook page, it was just moving. I mean, this brother, he wanted to make certain that you listen to where he gave you no visual. The lights were out, it was dim, and he was just talking. So it forced me to listen and go deep and go within. And I really want to say, Tyrese, I'm sure you're getting a lot of accolades, but Chef Kat, Celebrity Chef Kat in Atlanta, I want to just tell you, man, you really, really gave me a reason to jazz it on out and keep doing this thing, man. You took what I do to a higher level. You gave me more of a profound reason to continue to do what I do. And we all need those positive, influential people in our lives. And I don't have to know you for you to touch me. but I really would like to cook for you one day. So I'm going to be coming out to LA. I think that's where you are. Please contact Vonda. I would love to just pay back the favor and just wrap the loving arms of what I do in the kitchen around you. And I want to say thank you, Tyrese, because you resurrect the system. On that note, I'm just going to jazz it on out. Oh, Vonda, I think we are ready. Oh gosh, is this not beautiful or what?
Oh, it's gorgeous.
It is gorgeous. Now what we're going to do, because we want to brown these shrimp a little bit, correct?
Yes.
So we're going to take the oil. We're just going to slightly pour it in here. Don't worry, we're going to use it again. But we don't need all that when we're trying to brown the shrimp. We're going to take it out. Because we want to brown these shrimp a little bit. Because right now they were broiling, as we say in New Orleans. Come on now, Cher, you broiling those shrimp. So we were broiling them. But now we want to brown them. We want to really get them cooked a little bit more. So now Chef Kat's just going to saute them a little bit around. And we're going to get them a little bit nice and brown. And while I do that, I'm going to let you guys in a little bit of secret. Now, you know Chef Kat loves her martini. But every gal that has a martini, every gal has a pal. And my pal is a nice cognac infused cigar. Hold the tip, at the end, lick it a few times, light it. Oh, exquisite. I won't have it right now. I'm just gonna let it marinate, just infuse the air. As I finish this, I'm gonna save this one because I think you got, I won't name him, but some NFL player that's gonna be coming over here tomorrow night. I'm gonna be doing some cooking. Oh my gosh, is that browning enough for you?
That's beautiful, thank you.
Gorgeous.
That's beautiful.
Now we're getting ready to add the spinach. I'm going to place the spinach
on top. Love spinach.
And I'll bring it over to you in just a second so you'll be able to see it. Spinach is going to water down just fine. Oh my gosh, that's going to be perfect. We'll take it. We'll take a look at it.
Yes.
And we're going to take the ingredients. We're going to pour it back in. Oh,
how clever.
Use that again. Now we're going to take Chef Kat's oil, olive oil, sprinkle a little bit more over it. We're going to cook that spinach down.